This right over here is an exercise about the Spanish-American War in AP American History on Khan Academy. And we start off in student mode. And notice if the student asks for an explanation, it doesn't just give the answer. It does what a good tutor would do and just try to nudge the student in the right direction. And also notice that everything is monitored. The teacher can see what the student is interacting with as a safety measure. Now, if we turn student mode off and we go into teacher mode, we see it's very different. When the teacher asks for an explanation, it's like having the teacher's guide. It will give, as you can see, a very detailed explanation. And if the teacher wants a lesson plan for it, well, they just need to ask for it. And they will get a very detailed lesson plan with objectives and activities and things to do for homework. And then if the teacher says, all right, that's great, Khanmigo, you said give a handout or give a reflection for homework, actually give the reflection assignment, and once again, it will construct that for the teacher. And if a teacher likes, they can ask to customize these lesson plans or these prompts or these reflections as much as they like to make it more relevant to what their students are doing. This is something that teachers oftentimes spend hours a day working on, and we hope to save them a lot of time and a lot of energy for their own well-being and for their students.